I am honoured to stand here as First Minister. We mark a moment of equality and a moment of progress, a new opportunity to work and to grow together. Confident in that wherever we come from, whatever our aspirations are, we can and we must build our future together. And this is an historic day, and it does represent a new dawn. For the very first time, a nationalist takes up the position of First Minister.